I guess what I'm saying is, I wish we could see ourselves out of this house. A smear of thread in a tiny stream, though its color brightly shines, can never see its purpose in the pain of the grand design. And the stone that sits on the very top of the mountain.
Is it the beginning of a new and brighter birth?